Hello there, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. We're looking for Lucia. Are you looking for the weird girl with the cool red gown? I think she was the one I saw caressing the grass and flowers. The girl was staring at the flowers like she'd never seen one. What a kook. Some strange girl just came by here. When I asked her for money, she just stared. So I said, you know, cash, silver, bread, dough, gravy, wampum. And all she did was stare. Give me the creeps, man. And replenish after a trek through that semi-dungeon. Man, if playing sick is all it takes to get Ronfar's attention, then call me Terminal. I gotta check this place last. That nutty girl named... Hey, who's in charge here? Lucia went toward the pier. Oh, my head. Shh, you're yelling. There's no need to yell anything. Lucia? The girl in red? Well, damn it all. I can't stop hopping long enough to think about where I saw her. A girl in red clothes? Yeah, she was here watching me sneeze for the longest time. The gal kind of gave me the creeps. Just stared like she'd never seen a sneeze. Maybe she hasn't. She's been busy, that's for sure. Freaking everyone out. Oh, there she is. Oh, and the guards are gone. You're looking for a girl? Well, LARPA is not a good place for a nice girl to be lost. Hope you find her. In one piece. Alright, let's just see what the people in the pub have to say before we go talk to her. I thought she was going to be all the way in Dalton. What? You're looking for the cute girl that was with you before? I haven't seen her recently, but I sure hope she's not sick anymore. Ruby says, thanks for nothing, chump. I'm telling you, that girl is going to faint if she doesn't eat. Come on, I'm selling them for only 500 silver. How about you take a couple, huh? We're not rich and independently wealthy. You can give them to her when you find her.
We can't afford your stuff.
I've been coming here for years just to stare at Martha over there, but she still thinks I just want to be friends. Well, damn it, I want more. Oh, what? What do you say? If only I could find a way to make Martha understand. She must see me, not for the lowly street vendor I am, but as a man who loves her. I don't know, you guys can pause your way through that. I missed that. I hate when I do that. I think my friend Irvin is going to propose to me, but he's just a poor street vendor. If he does, I don't know what I'll do. What should I do? Should I give up on my dream, or hold out for what may never come? I don't know. I'm so confused. Why is it that it never works like this in fairy tales? Because fairy tales are not real. Anything else to say, Irvin? Nope. Say, that pretty girl in the red robe told me about this guy's cards. I want a ton of money on the last hand. Sure, I love that. No, I can't say that I've seen a girl named Lucia around here lately. But I've been so deep into this game that I wasn't paying much attention. The girl who was with you is bad news. She started reading my cards out loud. I tell you, I wanted to deck her. I had a royal flush. What kind of a nitwit would do something like that? Is the girl named Lucia a member of the cult of Athena? I was wondering because she asked me how to get to the holy city of Pantagulia. I told her that the mayor knew how to get there. Alright, thanks. See ya. Lucia, we finally found you, Ruby says. You should have never left us. Hiro and I were worried sick. But you do look much better.
Yes, much of the affliction is gone. It's so strange. I did not know humans possess such wondrous powers. That shouldn't be possible, unless Althina was the source. What a strange world I've come to. Its beauty is unsurpassed, and yet it remains filled with such mystery and emotion. Why is the flower so soft and the snake so deadly? Why do some love and others hate? Is this land of contrast the one that Althina created? The land that so far rises to...
Lucia?
Where'd you find snakes?
I must go now. Hiro, I will never forget you.
No, don't leave. We will follow you to the ends of the earth. We are stalkers. We are ninja stalkers. Ruby says, is that a goodbye? It sounds just like a goodbye. Where do you think you're going, Missy? Pentagulia, the holy city. I've learned that I can get to Althina's city by means of Dalton. Well, we're going with you. So that is where my task will lead me. Phew, Dalton. Goodbye, Hiro and Ruby. Thank Gwyn and Ronfar for me. But Lucia. Get back here. All right, we're going to Dalton. I can't move. She's gone, Hiro. Come on, at least we know she's okay. Let's go back to Grandpa's house. He must be worried by now. I don't want to go to Grandpa's house. I want to go to Dalton. Hey, Hiro, Ronfar says. Hey there. Just you and your funny cat? Where's the honeypot? The villagers are all talking about her, so she must be around here somewhere. She went to Dalton. Dalton? Now why'd you go and do a dumb thing like that? The Destiny's anchored there. Leo's gotta be waiting for her to walk into his trap. Oh no! Hiro, what are we gonna do now? Lucia's in danger for sure. I guess I'm part of this little mess now. Tell you what, I'll go with you to Dalton's to see if I can't straighten this out. Okay. I'll never give up hope. I will win my house back. You'll see. I think maybe I'll start a chapter of Unrealistic Gamblers Anonymous. Let's make this our first meeting. I'll start. This is why I'm going to check out all the dialogue, guys. Okay, my name is Muerte, and I'm a gambleholic. Pity me and return my losses. Ruby says, oh no, you're not dragging us into this mess. See you, you big retarded lug. Ronfro says, wahaha, sorry old guy, I ain't falling for that trick. It's the oldest trick in the book. Nope, I ain't biting, chumpy. The house is still mine, fair and square. Hey, mister, you got a little change? I gotta buy some of that lithium. The voices are... I said shut up! Driving me completely insane. Got any spare change? Ron Frost says, nope, nah, can't say that I do. Try the free clinic, bud. Goddess helps those that help themselves, you know. Ugh, my aching head. I've got to shake this so I can gamble again. Ronfar, you're no stranger to this. Tell me how to get rid of this headache. Sorry, buddy. That remedy is a closely guarded secret formula I developed. It required years of research to perfect my morning after tonic. Same. Ronfar, you gotta get rid of this miserable cold for me, please. Yeah, I see that. Hello there, kiddies. You've wandered a long way from home to end up here. I've seen this. Hey. Hey, you. Come here. I've got a business proposition for you. If you lend me 100 silver, I'll pay you back 1,000 silver with my winnings. Bonfire says, what the heck are you talking about? No gamble is a sure thing. Well, unless I'm playing. Say goodbye to the people in the pub. No. I can't pay for them. Oh! We got to see what he was saying. I can't begin to express the depth of my love for Martha. She is the desert rose that gives hope to the parched wasteland of my heart. The yin in my yang, the only one I'll ever love. That's what we missed last time. Yep, I'm definitely one of a kind. They broke the mold when they made me. Ruby says, thankfully. Bonfire, good to see you, old buddy. I miss losing to you. Ha ha ha. And I miss taking all your money. I'm losing my shirt to these guys. At this pace, I'll be broke in an hour. I don't care if the world is coming to an end. I won't stop playing until I win. Sounds like a plan. You know, we're starting to think that there's some truth to that rumor. That Althena came from the Blue Star. Oh, Ronfire, you're just a dreamy. Yes, I've seen this. Let's go visit Grandma and Grandpa over here. Let me give you kids a bit of advice. If you want to keep the money you've got, stay away from the bar. It's filled with nothing but gambling cheats. I'm waiting for Ronfar to say something like, beg your pardon. The people of Larpa don't really like to have their actions dictated. The priests of Althena with their rules make many of them mad. Larpa is free and the air is sweet today. It's good to be alive. Say, Ronfar, I heard you gave up being a gambler. What happened? Heard wrong, Sugar Plum. I'm an unholy roller with luck that just won't quit. I ain't quit until I'm 6 feet under. Well, there's nobody hanging out in his house, usually. I'm thinking of starting a bingo tournament to pack this place. You think it'll work? Of course, all proceeds will go to Athena. Ronfar says, hey, that looks sounds like just a ticket to get the sinners in here. Come right down to their level, at least. That's what I always said. The people of this town are deserving only of Athena's wrath. All they want to do is gamble their lives away, and they never donate any of their winnings. There's a rumor floating around about that dog, Ronfar. They say he's been learning new tricks in Pentagulia. Well, it's not true, but I kinda like the sound of it. Kinda enhances my special mystique, don't you think? be gone with us. What should we have? So yeah, this guy who likes to pee. Oh yeah. That little dialogue tree. Someday I want to be the head maid. That way I can boss people around. You know, it's really hard to find good help these days. Either they want too much money, or they're as lazy as sin. There's no in between. Say, big guy, I bet you're Ron Far the Gambler. I know, because you're just the juiciest slab of beefcake I've seen in a long time. Well, I can't dispute that. Nice to meet you, honey pants. Oh my god. Have you no shame, you people. I gotta get out of this stinking line of work. I was thinking of attending Maeve Del Blotto's cash flow seminar this weekend. He promises to give away the secrets of wealth for only $2.99 stinking silver. I forgot this area. Oh, right, no. I remember now. I want to learn to create money with the shiny white squares. Teach me, then let's play house. I don't think that's such a good idea, little lady. Ruby says, whew, let's get out of here before they try to marry her off again. Well, if you want her to get married off, you should talk to her mother. All the girls in this town these days are loose. Our daughter won't be like them. She'll get a man with her charm. She'll get a man with her charm. Okay. The Colties have been making a big fuss lately, saying that our world's end is near. It's really starting to get on my nerves. I can't stop thinking about twisting their pointy little heads off. That's just not like me. Frag out of here. Gotta head west. Don't skip music. I'll kill you. Attack you anyway. You missed. Say goodbye. Is it up here? I forget. Thank you. I know where we are, okay. Scorpion. Should I mess with these things? Yeah, let's just attack them normally. Let's see if we can take them out with one or two sword swings here. Oh, two, good. Come on, run far.
Hey, Chief, take a look. Isn't that Lucia?
Skip for a second.
But you must believe me. My story is true. I have no reason to lie. If I do not find Alfina before Zophar returns to power, he will destroy your world.
Ha! You expect me to believe that, Destroyer? Alfina's only order was to eradicate you, not to listen to your evil lies.
You don't know who she is, Leo. I will carry out the orders I have been given. What, by fools? Thus carried out by a fool? Soldiers, take this destroyer below. No, you mustn't. I won't allow it. Athena and I are one in purpose. She would never command that I be destroyed. You have misunderstood your orders. My orders were crystal clear. Men, seize her. Oh boy. Ah, so you show us your evil power at last, Destroyer. I will not let you escape. You will bend to the power of my sword. Oh god, what a bully. Guards, take this pathetic fraud to the brig. Not good. Ruby says, oh no, Lucia is... Ranfora says, Leo is trained in the ways of Athena's guard. If we don't get Lucia back right now, there's no telling what could happen. Except that it won't be good for Lucia's health. So, Chief, the game plans to sneak onto the Destiny and try to rescue her, right? It is. Okay. I love the song. Dun, dun. It's got a good hook to it. You've seen us before. I think we actually visited here before we were supposed to. Yep, saw the movie. Movie? Say, mister, what's a movie? Who's seen this? Oh, Maui is one of them? Oh, wait a second. Leo, Saint Lun, Master of Blue Dragon Karate, Grand Black Wizard Borgen, and Mari. Okay. So it's Ranfar's Mari. Lord Leo was just here. Did you get to see him? He had on the complete hunk duds, tight white pants, and a cool red cape. I'm in heaven. No, you're in Dalton. I don't know if we need anything in here. Oh. If it weren't for the men of Althena's guard, this place would be deserted. I thought this was an item shop. Never mind. I keep telling the owner he should make an espresso bar out of this place. He'd make a mint-on steamed milk and coffee. I overheard the guard saying the destroyer looks like a cute, innocent girl. What a clever disguise. Think so, huh? The priests of Althena's cult said that even though the girl looks innocent, she's a destroyer and to be executed immediately. But hey, enough depressing talk. I'm here to toss back a few cold ones. Bottoms up. Whoop. Kitty menu, he's saying again. These guards. Man, I'm just having a hard time believing that the girl we captured is a destroyer. I mean, she looks so innocent. She is innocent. I really don't think Leo is going to execute that girl. Orders or not, I just don't think he's got the balls to do it. She's innocent. If that girl's a destroyer, I'm June Cleaver. Like, you guys know who June Cleaver is. Tomorrow, Lord Leo is going to execute the girl we captured. She's so cute, though. I have a hard time buying the fact she's a destroyer. I don't know. I'm just glad I'm not Leo, but I guess he's got his orders from Althina. Did you see how immense the dragon ship destiny was? The power of Althina is truly a wonderful thing, but I don't know about her followers. They're a little weird for my taste. Alright, no additional stuff. Yeah. Northeast of here. Yeah, I don't need anything in there right now. Alright, let's go through here and see if we can figure out what the hell to do. Maybe we can get to the ship from the top of here somehow? Hello, hello. Is the girl that Lord Leo captured really a destroyer? I hope he isn't making a mistake by executing her as Althina commanded. Slow down, guy. When I grow up, I want to be a member of Althina's guard. Lord Leo is so cool. He must be the greatest guy to work for. Sorry, I doubt that. We are grateful to Althina that her servant lawyer caught the destroyer. If we had not, our world would be in great danger. I bet the world is still in great danger. Seen that before. Terrible evil has been sealed there that could destroy our world. Whew, she's a looker, ain't she? I mean, this is just a statue, man, but yeah, I've seen this. Yeah. Give freely, etc. Alright. We're done in here. Lord Leo captured a destroyer. Can you believe that? A destroyer, right here in our little town. What is this world coming to? All of my friends have joined the cult of Althina. Yeah, see that. Lord Leo is a wonderful leader and an honorable man. If I were 10 years younger, I'd enlist to serve under him in a heartbeat. heartbeat, I tell ya. I've seen that story. I don't know what you should do. The dragon ship Destiny is one fine piece of work. It can be maneuvered on both land and sea. Lord Leo is the captain of the dragon ship Destiny. Yes, I am well aware of this. He's kind to his friends and relentless with his enemies. I'm glad I'm not on his bad side. Yeah, well, our friend is on his bad side. So I'm not sure what we can do in this town to help us sneak onto his ship. Pentaculia. Yes, you can get there by way of this port. But since only members of Althena's guard and the priesthood can enter, why would you want to go there? You'll never be able to get in. The doorway to the right leads to the Dalton Pier. The dragon ship Destiny is currently docked there. You should go see it. The ship's just incredible. Alright, so we know that way leads to the ship. What's up here? Those soldiers of Athena's guard are making too much noise. Now I can't get a decent night's sleep around here. And since the statue's broken, I can't even use it to make up for the lack of sleep. I hope the priests of the cult come through and fix it soon. They promised to a while back. Was I ever in that room? Let me see if I looked at these books. I think I might have been. Yes. Okay, well, talk about ending on a, what do you call it? Ending suspensefully? Ending on I don't even know where I'm going with this. It's a saying, I can't remember it now. Oh my god, I'm tired. Thanks for watching, see you next time when we, get on to the, well, Lord Leo's ship. See you then, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.